Hey, what's up everybody? Xulisk Stream here, and today I'm checking out the Thrustmaster T-Flight HOTUS 4. Spit that out. And we actually have it plugged into our PS5, and we're playing Star Wars Squadrons. So, people had asked, does this work with this game? And yes, it does, in fact, work. So, you turn it on, pair it to your system, and press the options button. You can go over and L3, which is this button here on the stick, and as you can see, options, controls, let's see back, there it is right there. So it has all the controls for the HOTUS. So that's very cool. So that means that this does in fact function with this game, so you can enjoy all the functionality of this controller with this game. And I'm actually upgrading and getting the rudder pedals too, so we'll see if that works too. So that should be interesting. But yeah, let's check it out real quick.
Absolutely. Pretty rad. Yeah, I like it. Oh, perfect, man. This is a perfect controller for this.
Can't wait to get the rudder.